This home, built at the turn of the century, was patterned after the Longfellow House on Brattle Street in Cambridge. It's situated atop Author's Ridge, near the homes of Louisa May Alcott and Nathaniel Hawthorne. A winding drive leads to a beautiful view of the facade, a superb example of high Georgian architecture. Its 5.82 acres of lawns and woodlands, where Thoreau spent many hours, affords complete privacy. Yet, it's within 1 mile of Concord's historic center. This rare offering is easily accessible to town center amenities, the train to Boston, and Route 2. Built in circa 1900 for Charles Hovey Pepper, a renowned landscape and portrait painter, this impressive historic colonial with a hip roof has 2 stories and a dormered full attic. The yellow clapboards, dentils, pilasters, fan lights, the Palladian window, and other architectural details make it a truly beautiful home. Interior features include crown moldings, wainscoting, hardwood floors, 9-foot ceilings, and elaborate fireplace ornamentation. A 1990s expansion added right and left wings to the original structure, which now boasts 12 rooms, more than 5 bedrooms, and 5.5 bathrooms throughout 7,000 square feet, with 5 fireplaces. Front-to-back living spaces are filled with natural light, with glassed walls embracing breathtaking views of the surrounding landscape. Refreshed with many recent renovations, this residence offers the best of today's amenities with historic appointments that bring out the home's inherent warmth and character. The property's orientation is southerly, with views of rolling lawns and woodlands. A recent landscaping redesign features a newly planted front lawn and driveway approach, plus a variety of trees and bushes. Located within the American Mile Historical District, the property abuts conservation restricted land and includes a gravel running track. Enjoy a leisurely stroll into Concord Center via sidewalks leading into town. Thank you. Concord, Massachusetts is a classic New England town, rich in history, and located approximately 20 miles northwest of Boston. The commuter rail from Concord's picturesque town center provides 35-minute service to Boston's North Station, adjacent to the Financial District.